Fucking hell, I keep pressing the wrong buttons.
There we go.
That title, though.
Yeah, let's rogue, and we haven't been to the Dark Zone
the Dark
yet.
Zone at all. GG. Oh, I just changed my chair. Back hurts.
Your back hurts?
Yeah.
Why? Why? What have you done?
I don't know. I see what you're getting at.
Alert. SJD is being killed over and over again for standing somewhere.
I want to see if you can fast travel to someone who's dying.
You can fast travel to him,
no,
I think.
Nah, because he's dying.
He's moved. He's right next. You can teleport to me. He's right next to me. Or he was right next to me before he died. I don't know. I really want to see how you can custom. You can, because they said you can customize like a whole bunch of. Like if you have this on PC and have multiple screens, you can like have, the second screen be only the minimap area, minimap, the map like. And have like all the information there for your character and stuff. You can customize all the layout of the where everything is on the screen, on the PC.
Hmm. That'd be pretty cool. Level 2 of 4. That's Chelsea.
You ran into him, into that guy, and he fell over.
Oh, he fell over? My only just didn't even move.
Let's go. It doesn't take that long to run over here, if you think about it.
Oh, yeah.
This is a mass grave. Really?
Unable to use weapons or skills here. Wait, so 8 is the highest you can get, right?
Yep. Yeah.
Alright. You screws, I already hit max prestige. 420, blaze it.
Was that it? Well,
so.
All the side missions have been completed.
Just talk to Mike or Benny or something like that. Was that just chit chat? Ooh, these yellow guys.
Well, I can replay the. We can. I'm guessing the only encounters I can replay are encounters that not everyone in the group has completed. There's a stronghold up at the top of the map.
I chose a thing. Oh, it. Wait, well, this green one is closer, though. Let's do this one first.
Me as the group leader can only choose the waypoints.
No, I can do it as well.
But it doesn't show up for the group.
So, why it doesn't?
Oh, they have matchmaking in the game?
Yeah, they have matchmaking. You can
What?
just choose a mission and get matchmaking.
Oh no, so you can find a fire team from this?
Yeah.
I think so.
If you go
See
like into
this?
the if you go to the story mission, where the first story mission we did with Hutch as the boss, you can just stand in front of there and there's like an option to choose a matchmaking group.
Oh. Wow, I'm sure these guys, when they were making this game, they had like a list of stuff like that Destiny like
Yeah.
fucked up at, and they tried like checking it off as they're doing it. Yeah.
Yeah.
I think we gotta go down into the sewers.
Yeah, this is a sewer thing. Me and Sal did this earlier.
Yeah, all right, we can do that. I can shoot one or two mans, or two, or three,
I would
or
recommend just
six.
fast traveling to touch or something.
All right. So, four is the highest you can get on your team, right?
Yeah. But there can be a couple of teams of four in the darkness zone.
Yeah, I understand, but I was thinking maybe there would be like some kind of activity that would require more. Like 8, like 20.
I mean, you never know what they're gonna do with the game.
Yeah, yep.
Intercepting radio transmission. Stand by.
Like after fighting Hutch on hard. Yeah, Popsicle, I got stuck too. I'm stuck on something. RIP. I have to fast travel. Oh, this is one of the first missions we did.
Yeah, we
I
just
saw him
walked.
go up. Oh yeah, you can just shoot their backs, yeah.
This Scar H that I bought off the vendor, it's awesome.
It's gonna
Watch
blow up
out, it still
Shrek.
explodes even after they're
Yeah.
dead.
Yeah, I figured.
Boom.
You found the water pump.
Warning.
Oh, okay.
Water pressure at critical levels.
One of these things. Restore the water pressure.
Oh.
Good Popsicle.
Warning. Hostile
Live.
forces approaching.
Do the healing thing.
Okay, I did the water pipe thing.
Is that a blue? Oh no.
No, you're probably not gonna get a blue in here because it's so such a low level.
Yeah, he was just like a hat.
Warning, hostile forces approaching.
Oh, no, I'm dead.
That has full says he's dead when he has full health. GG. These guys are dropping like very crappy stuff.
Level 4.
Warning, forces approaching. Warning, water pressure at critical levels.
We should be done here when we killed all the rest of these enemies.
Well,
we're just finishing off the last side mission that's possible.
You can join now and get no, you'll get it anyway.
Yeah, you'll get.
Morning. Hostile forces approaching. Attention.
Yeah, you died like 20 times.
Water pressure stabilizing. Confirmed. Water pressure restored to normal. No hostile activity detected.
I'm gonna pick up everything.
Throws it away.
How do we get out of here?
I'm just gonna teleport to the base. I'm just gonna fast travel to base and sell stuff.
Further away from the new thing.
So you go to, you open the map, then you have to find the base, right?
Yeah, and press square on the thing.
What is it? Orange?
Yeah, it's orange. It looks like the Parthenon, and then you just press confirm.
Oh, that's pretty cool.
Then I'm just gonna sell all of this crap that I picked up, and then I'm good to go to the DZ.
The darkness boys. Yeah. Like 6 hours in, finally get to deal with the darkness zone.
Well, we're just been gearing up.
Yeah, we're so good. I wouldn't mind doing Hutch again. That was pretty fun. Nah.
Yeah, doing Hutch are like the crazy in difficulty. Jesus. It's gonna be interesting if they have another tier of difficulty in the game.
I'll probably do Hutch again, maybe.
I'm down for doing Hutch again.
Alright, we can do Hutch again.
I mean, I have much better weapons now, so it should be much better. Let's do it, and then we can go sell all the crap we get from him. So we just go over here, press square, hold triangle to replay, select difficulty.
I think I got ripped, yeah. Yeah, loading screen.
Did you all get loading screens?
Yeah. Yep. Oh no, I'm back. Yeah, I think it was just to reset it. Alright. Cool. They're holding Dr. Candle and her
staff. We need those personnel back. Just run into the explosion, no problem.
Yeah. We're in there. Alright, don't die here at least. Oh, it's so fucking stable now after I put that mod in. Oh my god. You guys think two weapons is not enough? Like, I kind of want a shotgun right here, but...
I mean, you have three weapons.
Yeah, like in combat, you can only like use two and a sidearm, which...
Pop your head out, dude.
Oh my god.
You hit the SJ. You're gonna need a heal. I'm gonna need one too.
Popsicle, come here. Popsicle.
What? Oh my god. Yeah, this guy, I gotta maybe one of his headquarters.
If you patch me into the security system, I might be able to find Candle's location.
I'm gonna have a heal in a bit for you, SGD.
Patched in. Let's see what I can find. Can you see the CCTV feed? Looks like Candle and her staff are being forced to treat their wounded. That's the only reason they're still alive.
One second, let me...
It looks like they've found
it. It's respawned! You can get the loot again, Sal.
Oh, let's go. Probably, can you guys get it?
That's just a backpack, so it's just gonna drop on the floor.
I got one water. 10 out of 10 worth.
There's a lot of these guys, but if you use cover, you should be able to pick them off without making yourself a target.
Ah, this part.
Yeah, we probably pushed too far, Popsicle.
Thousand damage, holy shit.
Are you sure you're reading that right? I'm getting like 2,200. Yeah, I'm using a sniper as well.
And his is a bolt action, so probably to make up for the damage loss.
Additional hostiles detected.
I think I had a damage bonus. Because otherwise I get 5,000 damage headshot.
Oh, the epic guys. Oh, I'm on fire.
Morning.
I picked it.
Additional hostiles detected.
What? Watch out, Rick.
Got flanked.
Fall back.
Not too far back, though. Rip. As it gets you.
Oh no. Found you guys.
I have to push back.
Yo, what the fuck?
I'm gonna need a heal, Popsicle.
Oh, you're at replay?
Oh, I'm gonna come to you. Oh, nice, GG. He shot it at me. Let's go.
How do you do that?
You just hold it in and aim.
Push forward a little bit, Popsicle. Yeah. What's that nade?
Yeah.
Wow, GG. You didn't get pushed too far back this time. Alright.
Well, we got much better guns this time.
I have a saw over here.
This is the 2,000th time we've done it.
This marksman rifle that I got, it's fucking epic. And the M4?
think it's better my folks didn't live to see any of this. But then I think about all the people doing their best to keep going.
Aw, rip. We're just wasting two heals there.
Yeah, but we're probably gonna get them both back before we need them.
Yeah, sure.
I'm 100% that that's not spawned yet.
Yeah, you're suppressed, you scumbag. Such a dick move, like throw a grenade and suppress him with a machine gun. Oh.
Let's get over there. SJD always man modding.
I have 44 shots left.
Warning, hostiles detected.
Get nades in. Down. What? Killed me. Oh, he pushed. Rip the SJ. Use a med pack, use a med pack, use a med pack. Thank you. Nice.
I'll watch out the melee guys.
Oh, destroyed it, mid.
Oh, I just wasted a med pack.
The escort party's taking heavy fire from the roof. They can't move until you get up there and take down that gunner.
We're pinned down. There's no way we'll make it across alive unless someone...
I think the only reason it's a little bit easier now is because we know where they're coming from and how much they push.
Yeah.
So the boxes up here should be respawned.
Get out of me.
At least for me and Sal, I think.
So how long was that? Like about 4 hours before it respawned?
Yeah, no, it hasn't
I
respawned
can't
yet.
open.
God damn it.
I cannot open.
I'm gonna
Oh
check if
my
it's
god,
respawned on
holy
the other
shit.
side.
Yeah, we just need it.
Oh, this respawned.
Yeah, for me too.
Maybe the consumables respawn, but the item boxes don't.
Maybe.
Does level matter in Darkness Zone? No, it's a
You
separate
have a
level.
Darkness Zone level in
Oh,
the
yeah,
Darkness
it's
Zone.
different. Okay.
Affirmative. Shooter staff just arrived. As soon as the hostiles on the roof are gone, we'll get her across safely.
Oh.
We're taking them pretty fast.
Oh, you just chased it.
I know, right? Watch out.
Yeah, Hutch is up top.
Oh no.
How is he hitting me from there with an LMG? Come on.
Warning. Additional hostiles incoming.
Drop
down.
If this area had more like epics or yellow guys,
it would
we
suck. Maybe it would suck even more.
Thanks.
No problem. I got you. Crap, they're killing us. Okay, I only have a couple of more sniper shots. I'm gonna push up and get the ammo at the restock.
You wanna push up and kill Hutch in his like spawn? Let's do it. Let's do it.
Let's go. Picking up.
Yeah, no, there's gonna be another wave, I think.
Warning.
10,000
on your team is down. Requires assistance.
Aw, oh, let's go.
I did so much damage.
I dropped a blue.
We're off to a good start, agents.
Wish I could have had your back out there. I got an LMG.
A blue holster.
Oh, did, have holster you notice the snow? Night. It's so beautiful.
Yeah, it stays on top of you. The snow collects on top of your body as well.
Yeah. It's so beautiful. We killed Hutch.
Hutch got ripped. Got really ripped. Alright.
Okay, let's go to the base, sell stuff, and head out.
Get ammo.
Yeah.
I did like 10,000 and 9,000 damage on Hutch.
Yeah, because like one second he had his shield and the next he was out. I was like, what's going on?
Yep. And like, when his shield was gone, I did 9,000 damage and his health was like, bleh.
Bleh. I think Hutch, he has like almost no health but a lot of armor.
Yep. Because when his shield goes down, he dies like a fucking bug.
Exactly. What did I get actually? Okay, I got an RPK. Oh, it's like the I can keep this.
Homie sniper suppressed, let's go.
Oh, I got one of those too, possible. RPK.
I got a blue one.
Oh, blue? Nice, mine's green.
I would like a better hand cannon. I got a blue bag. Let's go. You can see everything I'm doing on the stream, which is kind of funny.
Oh, I got blue meat pads. Nobody's got a better selection. That's how it is. Do you rank 8 yet, Destiny?
Oh, yeah, you are. Let's go. Yeah, I would say so too. It reminds me of that and Uncharted a lot when you play in the gameplay. Let's compare these two.
I'll be right back. I think I just go to the bathroom.
you, boy.
What? Really? The M4 that I have, do you see the perk on it? Self-preserve. Critical hits with this weapon will heal the user for 0.50% of dealt damage dealt.
Well, that's like Borderlands type stuff. That's pretty good. I hate you.
I didn't even notice. That was like the secondary I was using.
What was going almost 6,000 credits. There's nothing to buy now.
You need a pistol.
You buy one. No, I use mine a lot.
I mean, I would use mine a lot better if the sidearm wasn't double tap triangle, because I would just, it's easier to hold the button down and switch. I think it's mainly used to, so if you run out of ammo and there's a guy coming at you, you're supposed to switch to a sidearm. Yeah, probably song. your Sultan song? That Suki cosplay? Good on ya, bruh.
I wanna see what the other skills are.
Wow, this hand cannon. Or sidearm. What just happened? I see you upgraded your medical SJD, so you can increase the pulse damage we do.
He's good. Let's go.
See this thing on my back? Popsicle? That's how I get 10,000 damage.
Yeah, I want one of those snipers.
Amazing.
Well, the zone? It's the yellow triangle on the map.
No, it's not.
No, what is
that's
that?
An encounter.
Well, it's it's on the way, so we can do that on the way.
Accidentally.
Let's go.
Locate the dark zone entrance.
The dark zone entrance is just this road all the way to the wall.
Lance.
Wait, so what do we do there? Is there like a mission we gotta do, or do we just go and goof around?
You just go in there, kill high level targets, and if you want, you can kill other players. You can see if they're carrying Dark Zone loot, it's like in a contaminated bag on their back, it's yellow. It's underneath the backpack, usually. Like a yellow container thing.
So are we going in there to be dicks, or are we we're gonna be the good guys?
Good guys for once.
I mean, all right,
let's go.
I mean, okay, the first group approaching marked location. We can be good guys, but after that, scumbags.
No, I say the first time we go in, like this is our first time, we gotta be a good guy to do it.
Yeah, I'm kind of with. I want to be a scumbag in there.
Already? Oh my god. For the first time, we should be the good guys.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
But scumbag, man. So this is what we're doing. This is the... Where they at? Someone put a suppressor on their LMG.
Warning, hostile forces approaching.
It doesn't seem like it has a disadvantage.
It's not a disadvantage to the suppressor.
Yeah.
Hostile forces approaching.
It's only an advantage. It makes you less...
Yeah, detectable.
Yeah, detectable.
I think in the main game you can get multiple bases of operation, by the way.
Ow, what the fuck?
Yeah, the melee is kind of wonky in this game.
Yeah.
Hostile forces approaching.
Approaching from where?
Sparrow 3 here. We're at your position and good to go.
Well,
back in zone.
There is a. I think there's a vendor at the Darkness Zone entrance. And our restock.
We doing it?
Let's go.
It's on the map.
We haven't discovered all of the like encounters yet, by the way. Since we haven't been to this part of town. Wanna do the hostage rescue?
Yeah, I do, but I think we're on the wrong side of the fence. The buildings.
You mean the wrong side of the block?
Yeah, building block. What is?
I think Sal and Replay. I said Sal and Replay. I think.
Yes, Jay. Oh, watch that fire.
Hey, there's a building here to loot, guys.
I'm kind of busy at the moment.
Wait, how? Oh, you could just open the door.
Warning, hostile presence detected.
He's running behind us. Really, dude.
On meleeing these guys doesn't really work. I got the key.
What's this place? Is this an elevator?
Oh, there's a bag here.
Civilian secure.
There should be a chest in there. No, I need
to get the hell out of here. Yep.
Get out of the way, jackass.
Okay, that's bad.
Get out of the way.
I got passed.
He's eternally grateful.
Ooh. Another magnum.
Military Scar H. I'll take that. And stop. Coyote. I can't really go upstairs from this building obstacle.
No, they're blocked. There's an underground entrance.
Oh, that is much better than the ACR I have. Oh, it's gonna take me a while to get to do this thing.
Dude, ACR in Modern Warfare 2.
Oh, nice song. A GT40?
The dark zone's walled off, and with good reason. It's where the infection hit hardest, to the point where no one, not us, not LMB, not anyone, could...
Just fast travel to touch.
People willing to take their chances with the virus to get away from the factions and...
Where... Because you can't fast travel to us when we're in the darkness zone.
Yeah, I'm coming.
The dark zone's walled off, and with good reason. It's where the infection hit hardest, to the point where no one...
The hip fire is... See how this looks when you're doing this?
People willing to take their chances with the virus to get away from the factions in the streets. And what happens behind those walls? Well, very...
Do that with a rifle.
The dark zone's walled off, and with good reason. It's where the infection hit hardest, to the point where no one, not us, not LMB, not anyone...
Okay,
don't go in yet.
Now it's
second,
no,
let me,
full of people willing to take their chances with the virus to get away from the factions in the streets. And what happens behind those walls? Well...
RH 226. 2266 DPS. Dude, my AK has 3000 DPS, holy shit.
We can go in here. This is like a hub inside here. So.
Oh, 1 second. Let me, I'm almost 1 second. 1 second.
It's just a hub inside here. And the vendor, you can see what he's selling.
Oh, what is he selling? What kind of money does he take?
He takes the Dark Zone loot, Dark Zone cash.
Dark Zone funds.
Oh, what a scumbag.
You need to be rank 10 or rank 8 in Dark Zone.
We're done here. Yeah, but you also have to be rank 8 in the normal world to use those things.
Yeah, but we are.
Okay, well, now we're gonna enter.
Alright, hold on, let me sit up. Let me sit up. Do this.
Games.
All right, let's go. Proximity coverage only.
Let's go into the what's it called, the subway. Entering
dark
town.
Not that dark. Oh, I see you crack me up. Oh, I'm afraid to. That was a tough mission.
We gotta stick together. I want some loner to try and kill one of us so we can wreck him.
That'll make us go rogue.
West 34th? Oh, morning. My man. Readings indicate this area is
contaminated. There's loot over here.
Okay.
A rucksack.
If the area is contaminated, by the way, it's more likely to have better loot than the Dark Zone.
Yeah.
What is that purple stuff? So where are we going now?
We're just exploring.
Exploring? Alright. Oh, I see a red dart.
Oh, big box. Big box. Oh, we need a rank 2 key.
No, we need rank 8.
Well, we know where this is, so we know where to find that.
There's something else around the corner. Maybe above us or below us. Like right here, where I'm standing. Extraction area discovered? Oh yeah, that's where you get... you can keep your loot, right? You gotta extract
your
loot.
Isn't that outside? You gotta wait for a helicopter and stuff?
Yeah.
Yeah.
This is... underground ship.
On the mini-map, if you pop open the map, you can see the underground area, where it goes.
Yeah.
Oh, shit, okay.
We missed, like, an area to the left, under the Greeley Square. There might be something there. Oh, there are people extracting at the moment. Map Punt is at the extraction.
How do you know that? Is he on your friends list?
Yeah. Well, let's go deeper into the jungle, boys.
Oh,
thank you.
Enemies!
Wait up.
We got level 9 enemies! Epics!
Just come back, Popsicle. Just come back.
So they're down here.
Level 9s? Can we even do damage to them? Oh yeah, we can.
He dropped a blue immediately? A military scar edge? Well, thank you very much.
GG. All right, so
there's more in. People down here.
Yeah, they're marked.
Oh, I'm wrecked.
Rank 3 already? GG.
I mean, killing those epic
named
guys.
Named enemy.
What's his name?
Oh, we're gonna get a lot of loot.
Maseroki. Oh my god! He owned me! I have no health! Oof.
Health.
I think we have to rush past him so we can put ourselves in a better position.
Oh, health pack just healed you, Touch. Oh, he's a pyro.
Oh, I hit you with another health pack.
Alright, someone can see.
Oh, there's another. There's a.
No one pick me up.
There's another rank 8 box over here.
Oh, no one could get you. Oh, RIP. Where you at? No, Touch. You dead?
Yep.
Oh, man. Popsicle, what are you on?
You get to choose what checkpoint you respawn on, apparently.
Yeah, he's almost blown up. Oh, RIP.
Checkpoint 2? Where the fuck am I?
I'm gonna burn 2.
Oh my god.
We gotta shoot his thing. We gotta shoot his back. Yeah, just throw us a tank if possible. Shoot his tank? Where is it? Is it. Oh yeah, he's blowing up. Let's go. GG.
Wow, we almost got 1/5 of the experience bar for killing that guy?
Any purples?
Ah. Oh, by the way, remember when we come back here, there's another. A rank 8 box in here, in this room.
Guys, wait up, I'm gonna join you.
Just fast travel to us.
There's one right here, rank 3.
No, you are rank 3.
Oh no,
required.
8, damn it, fuck.
Oh, fast travel. Heavy duty mask.
Oh, you need to be revived.
Oh, enemy.
Can you roll? Can you dodge roll or anything?
Find your popsicle.
You may have to quit the
fast
game.
Fast travel. No, just see if you can fast travel to one of us. Or can you not do it in the darkness? Yeah?
Well, I think you have to, like, rejoin. There's another box over here. but it's rank 8 as well. So we found 3 like big boxes, and they're all rank 8. We'll just wait till you get back, SJD.
Oh, this guy started an extraction.
Okay, let's go this way.
You guys wanna go kill him or help him?
I mean, did something about SJD left.
Obstacle, are you going?
I'm just going to the surface.
Alright, let's go to wait up, Popsicle.
I don't know.
He's gonna jump back, right?
Okay.
Should we wait? Or...
Yeah, let's just. We're not even close to the surface. I'm just gonna wait over here.
Do you guys wanna help that guy, or?
That's no bitch.
He's already started the extraction, so...
I got two really good, Well, let's just stick together, then.
Yeah. Oh, wait. Did you get to pick up the, loot before you got disconnected, SJD?
Oh,
but
Wow, the experience you were getting in this. I'm guessing if you're higher level than PV, and then the non-Dark Zone area, you get experience faster, I'm guessing?
Maybe.
Oh, there's three guys over here.
Agent, I am inbound on your position.
Yeah,
I'm gonna go put my loot on the extraction thing.
Oh, we got loot, yeah. How do you put it? Yeah.
Can I do it?
We can all do it together.
I think we only can do four at a time.
Extraction complete.
Oh, you didn't do yours, Dutch? Oh.
Mine didn't work.
Where are you?
Oh no! I went rogue. Rip.
Shoot them!
Warning. Your division affiliation has been disavowed. You are now marked
as
rogue.
Oh my god, I fucked up, dude. Rogue.
If you shoot more than 20% of their health, they get rogue.
Yeah, I'm about to die.
Grenade.
Touch, please. Oh, I died. I deserve that. I thought he was an enemy. I don't know why he pushed in. What an idiot.
No, you can't.
Oh no! I am dead. Why have you done this to us, Sal?
I didn't do anything. This stupid guy. Alright, which checkpoint are you guys gonna spawn at? Where you at, SJD?
Touch. Just run away. If you die now, you lose your loot.
Agent on your team is down.
I died.
Requires assistance.
Well, what did you lose?
I have a duty mask.
I'm being...
Fucking
what checkpoints did you spawn at?
Wait,
I got swarmed by like 10 guys.
DC Zone 2 or 1?
I haven't spawned yet. I haven't picked yet. Which one are you guys going to spawn at?
2.
2. Okay.
Alright. See, what that guy did was, he pushed so far into the, like, we just put the thing on the, in the, like, we just dropped it off, and just pushed so far in that I thought he was an enemy, I just shot him.
Confirmed. Rogue status no longer active.
Wait, no, I'm rogue. Wait. Alright, no longer active. All right.
Oh, this is another vendor, because we're at the other entrance. I managed to send my military Scar H and my hand cannon before I died, though.
Where do you check that?
When you extract the thing, you saw what it extracted. So,
You probably got mine out then. I'll check it out when I go over there.
There's a contaminated area. SJD? Just keep running that way. We'll meet up with you at the...
can we spot him?
Over here.
Oh yeah, I see him, alright.
Are we still rogue?
No. You see at the top left near the minimap, if you're still rogue. You have like a skull next to your name.
Yeah, there he is. We're in there. Alright.
Well, there's no point in us being down here because we cannot open anything that's down here.
Alright, we'll go up.
Well, we killed some enemies.
Yeah, but we killed the enemies. This is the same place we were.
Yeah, but we can move.
Did you respawn?
I keep going. Can't be all the subway, can it?
No, this is just part, a section of a subway. It's closed off to other sections.
There's some good cash over here.
It's probably, you're gonna probably gonna need a high level.
Oh, I'm so. We got rogue agents.
Why doesn't say we're rogue?
Did you shoot them, SUD? Yeah, but if you do the 20% damage first, we go rogue even though he shot first.
Oh, there's four of them? Oh my god.
Get back, guys. Let them push down the stairs.
Yeah, we have them.
Yeah.
Don't let him get the rest.
Gotta kill a pagan guy, he stole my loot.
Yeah. Can we flank him? You think we can flank him? Like have two of us flank. Oh, watch that. Oh my god, that got me hard. Did they tag us?
No, I tagged them. Oh, they're running away. Get out!
No, don't push too far.
Where'd they go?
Were they trying to flank us?
The tenseness is real right now.
Yeah, watch out, Baxter.
I think they moved up. They went outside.
Let's go out here. This way.
Don't split up. Touch.
Touch.
I'm already up here.
Yep.
Alone.
They're up here. Fall back.
I'm bleeding. There's something you did to me that's making me bleed. Come back, Azidi. I want to heal.
By the way, if we go rogue and live out the timer that's at the top or on our heads.
There's a guy coming behind us.
Warning. Now entering a contaminated area. Now leaving the contaminated area.
They're trying to split us up.
They're doing the same thing again.
Yeah. If we manage to survive the timer that's on our head, we get experience for doing that and money.
Wait, are we rogue right now? Yeah, this.
Yeah, we are rogue because SJD shot them more than they shot him.
Fall back quickly. Fall
What's
back.
That, Nate?
Oh, I changed the kill. Oh, grenades. Biggie bombs. Watch out. Oh, black.
I'm gonna go cover Sal.
But you gotta heal.
Oh my god.
watching the one. Dead. I'm one shot. Help, help, help. I'm one shot.
Can you cook a grenade in this?
Oh, he's too dead. Don't let him get the rest. Don't let him get the rest.
We got the other one down. Let's push, push, push. Push,
push them. Let me get that loot.
Yeah, push him. Push him.
Nah,
run this way.
Way too far.
Yeah, they're running away. Just keep pushing.
Get cover, Ajiri.
They have full health. Watch out.
I didn't push you, man. So hard.
They're splitting up.
Someone behind us?
Am I the only guy that's rogue right now?
Nope.
No.
We are?
Yeah, we're rogue. We're rogue rank 3, by the way.
Is that good?
If we get to rank 5, everyone in the server knows where we are. And they get a bounty on us.
One on you. SJD, no!
Oh, we can pick up HJD's
loot. Yeah, get the loot touch.
Why did you steal it? Why not just wait until SJD got back and he could pick it up?
Oh, is that how it works?
Yeah. You just... Yeah. Touch stole his contaminated loot that we need the extraction for.
Watch out. Oh, these are just normal work enemies.
What the fuck is happening? Guys, there's an enemy player behind you guys. Enemy player.
Warning. You've disavowed
I'm down.
Really?
Replay. On me. On me.
Where
on me.
Alert. Oh, a team member has disavowed the division. Your team is now designated rogue.
Oh, that you popsicle. Oh my god.
The NPC killed me.
Where you at, touch?
Behind this barrier. Right in front of you, replay.
Quad.
Get through. Left mid support.
I'm one shot too. Come on.
Oh, they're back.
Is that a player? That's a player. That's another player on us. Oh my god.
Well, we surrounded them. Oh, is there another player behind us?
No,
there's dark.
I haven't catch my loot yet.
Oh, there's an NPC!
Stay popsicle, stay.
They're gonna push us hard. There are 6 players coming at us right now. Who's extracting, by the way?
No idea.
Oh my god! These NPCs just keep respawning! I think I am the guy that's actually doing this now. Did you get your loot out?
Yep. SJD, we got a few of them on you.
Just stay
weak?
Back there, SJD.
Oh no! He's on me, he got me.
Is he dead?
fill up. Have 15-second respawn timer.
Sal, let's push back. Fall back.
Did we get the level 10?
We need to go that way.
We're gonna have to push and get SJD out.
One checkpoint are you on SJD? What's the extraction? Yeah, what?
I'm here.
The number one.
We both west to me.
Let's push this way, Sal. Follow me.
We gotta regroup, guys. It's.
Warning. You've disavowed an evasion. This action.
We're going the long way around.
Alert. Member of your team disavowed an evasion.
Which side is that? We gotta push SAD popsicle.
Yeah, let's push. They are doing the extraction, so they must have some loot. Let's kill them.
Kill them? No, we got it. Let's regroup, popsicle. There's gonna be plenty.
Oh, there's a secret way over here, Sal.
Where is it?
Let's kill this guy. Guys.
I don't know where you are, Popsicle. Oh, I see.
I'm with them.
Gone rogue.
You want to push that extraction?
Yeah, let's push the extraction and steal their loot. They're gonna put the loot on any moment.
Nice touch. Kill him. Oh, he didn't have anything. You up, SJD?
Chopper is inbound.
They're putting the loot on. Don't let him.
Is he dead?
Yeah, he's dead.
We're rank 5, boys.
He's rank 5.
If we survive this, we get 1,500 credits at the Dark Zone vendor, I think.
I think you're clear now.
Yeah.
Yeah, we pushed them way back. Yeah, we pushed them away. They didn't even get to extract.
I need ammo, like bad.
Let's go back and restock.
This Fabian guy is... over here somewhere.
RZS funds.
You guys wanna call in an extraction?
We don't really have an extraction to call in.
I do.
Let's go here.
Where is here?
I put the waypoint.
Ammo.
By the way, if we Sal, if we survive that timer that's up at the top, we get a lot of experience and money for it.
We'll see. I'm probably gonna die in like 10 seconds of this thing.
I mean, if we don't we don't shoot anyone else, because the timer restarts every time you kill someone.
Landmark,
I see the ammo on the machine gun.
I have one med pack left.
Yeah, too. Same. But I got a healing, so.
This atmosphere in the Dark Zone is very intense.
Hey, we're just going to checkpoint.
We're probably. The guy is like taunting us, I think. Let's just keep going. I don't want to.
There's something here. Somebody gas.
I just gotta stay close. 8 seconds on my timer.
Need ammo. Please give me machine gun ammo.
You survived. I'm no longer rogue.
Well, me and Sal are still a rogue.
Yep, for 2 minutes.
Yep. Killed a lot of men today. Stop it, SJD. Something purple.
What's this? You can't leave the Dark Zone area.
No, come back! Look at these scumbags leaving us. Oh my god. Come back. SJD, come back. It's probably not a good idea to stick close to the
door. Let's just wait here and then go in.
By the door? The second someone comes out, we're gonna get ripped.
You're no longer rogue, I think.
No. Yeah. Me there and Sal are rogue for 1 minute and 22 seconds more.
Wow, DSJ, what a guy. Come back and help!
Yeah, it's 70 seconds.
I just want to go in there. I'm gonna drop my Dark Zone loot if anybody wants it.
Can you do that?
Yeah, you just go into inventory and... Oh, okay. you can deconstruct it.
I have knee pads.
Knee pads? Oh, what a scumbag.
It's ripped.
If you died, it's gone. He extracted it, so it became his loot.
Oh, no.
He pirated it.
Oh, what a scumbag, this touch guy.
Someone else would have got it. Look at 2 years, 20 seconds.
By the way, I headshot the guy with my SCAR, my marksman rifle, 3 times, and he went down immediately. So snipers do a lot of damage.
I was shooting that guy with a machine gun like nonstop. I like emptied an entire magazine at him, but I only like got him like.
Oh, I survived.
Twice? 2 shots?
How much did you get?
407?
Yeah, same. I'm gonna restock, that's the only reason I'm in here. Oh, nice.
Is it fully stocked? Bullshit, dude. Oh, I still gotta be rank 8 to buy it. Popsicle.
You can buy it, but you can't equip it until rank 8.
Oh, I gotcha.
Oh, I want this police mask.
Transmissions jammed. Proximity coverage only.
What does it do?
500.
Backup activated. Oh, system rebooted.
Was 111
warning,
health?
Now entering Dark Zone.
We gotta get to rank 10, boys.
You guys wanna go kill Map Hunt? No. I wouldn't do that to the guy.
How do you check your loot that it says not been extracted? Oh, there's none. Alright, let's go. I'm not gonna kill people.
Let's go that way.
Alright, stick together this time. We got this.
Whoops.
I don't think so.
Grenade.
Oh, behind us.
Oh, he got ripped.
Oh, I found Bonnie. Bonnie and Clyde over here.
Oh, like a boss?
Oh, I need help. Oh, shit. I'm down.
Oh, there he is.
Oh, I'm gonna get wrecked. Help. Help.
Why, blood dropped two blues?
Help. Help.
Oh, there's another boss. I'm down. I'm down behind the car.
Mm-hmm. Level 9.
Fucking shit, what is shooting me?
Nice, he's dead.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Nice.
Who ranked 6, boys?
Is that? Oh yeah, that's, we gotta extract that. Rip.
We need to call an extraction.
Yep, yep.
We got so much loot from that. Where's an extraction?
I found us. What is that? A shotgun and a scope. And
where?
Can you guys wait up? Wait up, wait up, guys. Wait up. Alright, let me,
where this. Is this? Where is this which you speak? Okay.
What? What are you talking?
There's a... over here.
First fire MP5.
Okay, I put a waypoint to the nearest extraction area. Touch.
Up here.
Yeah.
Maybe.
You're just a little bit far ahead, that's all.
Oh, there's enemies over here.
Watch out, enemies.
Wow, that damage. Bruh.
It was a good idea to level up before we came in here.
Yeah, well, it's freaking snipers, but you guys are hacking. Wait up, Oscar, wait up, wait up, wait up, wait up.
My inventory is full. Hang on, guys, wait.
You only have six slots in the containment area.
Wait for you? Oh, rip.
Oh, no! Oh, you scared the shit out of me, dude. I thought someone was killing me.
Did I need healing? You, boys.
No, I was trying to heal SGD, but it never works. He just runs past it.
Yeah, actually, yeah. I just wasted mine on him, too. Yeah, screw him.
Yeah, I'm gonna put it over here. Okay. Let's get in cover.
Did you drop your loot?
No, you wait until the helicopter arrives.
Yeah.
There come some NPCs come to try and stop us every time we do this. But there can be like players that try to steal our loot when we do this. I cannot see anything.
Nah, that didn't work either. Rip. There's a guy, I think, with a sniper up there.
Where?
I just see purple, yeah, nice, someone's shooting at him. He's almost dead, he's like halfway.
I cannot see him through the smoke.
God,
he's dead.
Have you? Do you have a 12 times zoom on your scope or something? Touch.
No, I'm using an ACOG.
I used to have a 12 time, but this ACOG gives me bonus critical damage.
Oh, this is what, oh no.
Wow.
Commencing extraction.
This jumping jacks thing is one of the best things. You're not gonna put your loot, Ashetti?
Nah, he doesn't need it.
And when you see it pop up on screen what you extracted now. You see what I extracted?
Extraction successful.
There's a guy up the roof. Oh, you got him? He's dead. One shot.
Don't tell mom. Love always finds a way. Families involved.
Why is there like a camera over here? Something wrong.
Do you see this?
Wow.
Don't tell mom. Love always finds a way.
Yeah.
Until the family is involved. Totally heartwarming, so sweet and funny. The perfect holiday movie. Coming this Black Friday.
Filter one, right? Yeah. Down here.
Oh, hello. In there.
Hey, it up!
Something cool down here. Or a boss. Please be a boss.
Rank 6 box. No.
Rank 6 box? I can probably hit that.
Oh, it's rank 8. I've read my rank.
Yeah, oh. It's very confusing.
Rank 10, holy shit. This is just the exit. There's nothing here?
No,
just
it's just
it, another... Just
yeah,
it?
But we really need to get a higher level, at least 8, so we can open these boxes. If we get 8, let's go back to the subway at the beginning, if we get 8, because we can pick up like 3 boxes there.
There's mans behind us. I saw red.
I wanna fight those guys again. Like a full team, like 3.
Yellow guys.
2.
Oh, yellow guys.
Almost,
that's a boss. Dropkick.
Oh, he's wrecking me. I'm gonna heal us.
His name's Dropkick. Cool with that.
His
you wish.
Well, when his...
Oh,
it seems like all the bosses have, like, a really tough armor, but low health.
Nah, with the snipers, you want to touch our packing? Or just... No, we're in there.
I mean...
Watch out, sniper up top. Oh, someone dropped food?
I don't even know where this dude's at.
Got it.
I got one.
Oh, we don't have a Dark Zone key.
Oh, gloves.
Ow.
That was not worth it at all.
I need an extraction.
Oh, it opened the box for everyone.
I also need
it
too.
Hey, guys. It opened the box for everyone.
Yeah, if one has a key, everyone gets the loot.
I don't want anything of these.
No, I can't pick those up. Well, I need an extraction because I'm full on everything.
Oh, really? Do you really need everything you have?
Yeah, it's all blues. Let's just go back to the one we were at. Or we can go to this one. Up here.
Hopefully we get a challenge.
I do not want to lose the thing, lose the stuff that I have right now. Are you going to the other one?
Where are we going right now? We're splitting up, we're splitting up, we're splitting up.
I'll just put a waypoint to it. Let's go there. A waypoint is at. So, form up on touch magic.
You gonna heal?
Me? I don't have health.
No.
But I have this thing.
Nice.
Warning. Readings indicate this area is contaminated.
Seems like the big boxes are ranked 10.
Yeah, they're probably having like the best stuff for this area.
Beta.
I'm going to the extraction zone.
Alright, I went the wrong way.
Oh, enemies.
Fuck you.
Look at this guy just worrying people.
Oh, there's another boss down there.
What's his name?
Hospital, we better heal.
Probably not gonna be as cool as.
You not shoot through the fence?
Yeah, you can.
I just hit rank 8. Probably open some of these boxes if I get to see him again. I swear to God, it's shitty. I'm never gonna try to heal you again. Every single time, I just went so.
Oh, it's Bonnie again. So these are just like set areas.
Probably his beta.
We're gonna have to do this extraction because I'm running out of ammo to protect the stuff that I have.
Bonnie's almost dead. Oh my god, talk about overkill.
Two blues. Oh, I need to delete some stuff to get those blues.
Sucks that you can only carry 6 though.
Well, that's this deconstruct. This.
The box I can open. There's a purple box there, guys. Division tech. What? Guys, right where I am. It's a box you can open. Level.
Where is it?
Right here. Between these cars.
What level is it?
No level. Just it was just like division.
Okay, let's just go straight to the thing.
Me and Pop.
That sink though.
I'm going around.
Alright, now it's
don't
hopefully
die.
You don't get ripped.
I mean, I'm just right here.
Don't die. I'm almost rank 8.
Yeah, I'm rank 8.
Yeah, we'll just.
So, if we head back to the subway now, we can open up all those boxes.
You can. We can't. I'm only rank 7.
Well, Touch, you're probably gonna reach rank 8 before we reach the subway again.
So, we just did a big circle. Kill those.
Oh shit, there are players over there coming towards us.
We're not the rogue. So.
Yeah, but they.
Yeah, but they can. Yeah, just
they
watch
can go.
The
they can go rogue.
I think we should go rogue because if we can get rank 5 again, that would be a decent chunk of XP.
Yeah, but I want to extract my stuff before we do that, though.
Yeah. We'll get it. You got a player or a non-hostile, and shoot him. Just watch him though. The second he starts. All right, fine. We're not
it's only one dude, so he's not gonna do much against four people.
No, there's two of them.
Are these the guys that were here before?
No, I don't think so. All right, we're good.
No, these are not the guys that were shooting us before. Let's do jump some do some jumping jacks.
No, two of them surrendered, so we're good.
Come on, do jumping jacks.
Here's a third.
I'm just gonna put this on.
Commencing package extraction.
Yeah. The trust is real, though.
Everyone's trying to
extract as well. Alright, yeah, that's good.
Ready to bring it on board.
What do you say? Did they get it?
No, they didn't get anything.
No, they didn't get it.
What are you doing? SGD, what are you doing?
Your team is now designated rogue.
Just stop. Don't shoot them anymore.
Damn it. No. Why not?
I mean, we're not gonna steal their loot. I'm not gonna do it. It's not the guys that were shooting us earlier.
You guys ran away and left me?
They let us extract. We should let them extract.
Alright, fine.
I'm just gonna leave, okay?
God damn it, Popsicle, you're such a buzzkill. We should have killed him.
I mean, I'm just being honorable because they, let us.
No. It's okay. Okay, I still wanted us to be scumbags, but.
Look at me, guys.
So this is like the new.
Popsicle, look up.
Jumping jacks up top. Oh, rip touch.
Yeah, let me get him real quick. Just watch me. I'm trying to get touch back in.
Yeah, you need to invite him.
SJD, stop it, you're scaring them.
Why it does that?
Alright, SJD, I wanna ask you to stop moving. Stop moving. I'm gonna do it. Alright. There we go. SJD, don't do it. Oh no, let him extract it and then we kill him. I'm gonna die! Help me! I'm dead! Help me! Oh!
Help me!
Help me! Good shit! Get him! Nice, DSJ.
SJD just melee and everything.
There's one guy left.
Just get together, guys.
Kill the last guy.
Get him!
Where is he?
He's running away.
Wow, Popsicle, aim out of 10. Where is he? Is he running?
Yep.
We were honorable until they got their loot out.
Yeah, we at least we let him get it. Chase him, don't let him, like, chase him in. Is it a one shot? Yeah, one shot. Push him, Touch. I'll get the res. Oh, he killed you?
He's down. Oh. Yeah, that's one thing I didn't consider.
Oh,
I'm almost out of ammo. Yeah, but what you can do, which is more... like, you can do jumping jacks on them while they're dying.
Hunting pack.
Uh-oh, someone coming over. If you spawn on next to the SJD, you're gonna get wrecked. Like payback and stuff.
Machine gun kid killed someone instead.
Okay, let's... Don't kill anyone until
SJD is back. Yeah, we gotta
get
back to SJD.
Can we go up here?
He's right behind us. Yeah, but I don't think we can go much further.
Okay, where is that
push
door?
Us. We're gonna have to push SJD here.
I have put a waypoint on him.
Alright, we're coming.
There's someone behind us. Oh no, it's NPC.
I see you.
Oh, med pack over here, guys. Oh.
Yeah, I'm also running out of ammo.
There's enemy over here. These are rogue players, by the way. So these guys have been killing.
Yeah.
Stay, Judy. Stay.
There's a guy behind us, guy. There's a guy behind us. Sal.
There's two right in front of me. I can't. We're gonna get sandwiched. We better run.
Yeah, let's run.
Come this way. Come this way. Come to me. Nice. Try the other DZ.
I downed someone. Ow. Run to us if you can. But just don't go the straight line. Oh, well, we're nice next to SJD now.
Hey, yeah, right there.
Kill this guy. I'm gonna take it.
Oh, these are the guys that were at the extraction, by the way. These guys.
I'm gonna take this guy's loot. Oh my god, I just sold this guy's loot. Rip. Is that a player? Yeah.
Oh no! He's gonna get me. He got
rogue
me.
Agent,
didn't have anything though, so. Just a hunting pack. Oh, I dropped
Okay, let's wait here by the door. Or I'm actually gonna wait here so I can restock because I'm almost out of ammo.
Do you rank down?
You dropped a
guy?
No.
I lost you completely, I think.
I lost 257 XP.
Oh yeah.
Oh, guys, be spawning behind me.
That's the door. Yep, the terrible idea.
Well, we're waiting for Touch anyway to come through that door.
SJD, don't die.
Touch is in the same spot as they are.
Stay with me.
Oh yeah, I'm rank 7 now. Shit.
Oh my, this guy does not want to get healed, I swear to God.
SJD, no heal, boys.
Help.
What do you mean, help? They need help.
I'm bleeding.
Yeah, just come back if you can die in here, Touch.
Get ready, boys. I'm spawning in behind them.
I heard someone.
Confirmed. Rogue status no longer active.
I'm one shot. Don't have anything. You got a healing, dude?
Oh. I don't.
Can you cover me? I'll get the heal. You dead? Rip.
Yep. I died.
I'm about to die. No, I'm better than that. No, stupid cover system. Rip.
Better than that.
No, the dive was terrible. I
get out of the open, Sal.
Get me. No.
Get the loot.
Just die and spawn at the other place.
Yeah,
that was a
let's
terrible
go.
Dive.
Let's go.
I'm
gone.
I'm gonna spawn at DZ01 E checkpoint.
Alright.
Oh, I lost so much XP. I was rank 8 and now I'm not.
My goalkeeping coach would be so disappointed.
I'm going.
I go straight into the wall like an idiot. Like even made it clear for him to shoot me into a grenade. RIP.
Spawn at the DZ01. One that's 2 kilometers away. Yeah, that one.
Where
looks
are you guys?
0.2 kilometers away. DZ01. The one that was 0.2 clicks out.
Hello. Are you alive, SGD? Okay. I put a waypoint to where I'm going because I'm alone right now. Oh shit. They found me.
They look a suicide option. Alright, let's go. Wait up, touch.
Wait up.
Where you at, Popsicle?
You can see me on the map.
Oh, I finally figured out how this cover system works.
GG, like 8 hours in.
Yeah, like you can hold X to run to the next cover.
Oh, that's PvE.
Come on, boys, save me!
No,
I'm like, I cannot stop running because they're like on my ass.
That sniper though. The fuck was that? Did I just teleport in there?
Guys, I am at the best extraction because the extraction is on the roof of a car parking lot. And they can't really get access to it unless, like, they come up like a bad way.
Yeah, rank 8. Let's go.
Yeah, I just hit 9 again. Oh, I'm about to get ripped.
Fucking Bonnie. Oh.
Oh, Bonnie's here again? What a bitch.
Oh no, I'm gonna die.
She's shooting sideways, let's go.
Oh, I didn't get healed, replay. He dodged out of my healing.
Yeah, I was weak, so I popped mine.
How far away from me are you? Oh dear god, you're really far away from me.
Yeah. One shot.
Heavy duty pads.
You got a heal touch? I don't have one. I have one on.
Nope, I don't.
Oh, rip. Ah, oh, teabag. I was gonna do it.
You really can't really do it.
Now I was gonna do jumping jacks.
The clam slam. Where's Popsicle? Oh no.
I'm at an extraction. Oh, sorry.
I wouldn't mind doing an extraction. What's that purple thing? Oh no, it's just an exit.
I thought it was an enemy. Fucking god damn it.
Did you start an extraction, Popsicle?
No. I was.